Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. We got more of this 2K Battlegrounds. And if you watched the previous episode, which you better have, if not, go back and watch it right now. Go.
Right go. Now. Now. Immediately.
Go. And then come back and watch this.
But please don't come back and watch this.
Yes. Always remember to come back. Yep. So we made characters last time. We got Chug, Swiss, Breeze. And now we're going to involve ourselves into something a little more intense. We're going to create a battleground. We're going to make a stage, get the ring, all that business. And we're all four going to do it. And they're going to show them all four to you.
I love it.
I like it.
Ready,
love
boys?
It. Yeah, let's do
let's
it.
Let's do it.
All right, let's do
it. Oh, my God. No way.
Swiss.
There's too many options, and I have no money to buy it.
That's a good problem to have.
Look at
that's
that.
That's because you spent it all.
No. Spent all your money.
You spent all your money.
Impatient Swiss.
Big mistake.
Swiss.
This is a lesson, Swiss.
Exactly.
You got to conserve your resources sometimes. A good lesson for the people, too. If you use them all on your creator wrestler, then
there are so many choices.
I just want to let you guys know, you can all go suck a lemon, okay?
Wow, dude. It's not that far yet.
The episode just started.
It's not. Look, the NXT ring. The NXT is dope.
Yeah, you know how much it costs? See. Is that on the first? Oh, no, that's probably
SmackDown SummerSlam.
Oh, there is the NXT ring.
Royal Rumble, yeah. WrestleMania, they got all the dope rings in here.
Gosh, there's so many cool ones.
I saw a really cool one, but I'm assuming Woods is going to take it because he made Ryu, basically.
It's in the bottom right, the wooden one.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yep, that's exactly what I was on right now.
Apron. Oh, my God. The barricade. The crowd.
I have my choice for the ring already.
Okay, nice.
Let me see if I can unlock it. Post.
Holy crap.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
I could totally see needing to unlock all of this stuff.
You have to. You have to.
My gosh, they let you detail everything in here.
Yeah. A lot of cool stuff here.
All right. I don't even know where to start. Oh, my God, these turnbuckles.
Wait. Yeah, you can individually pick the turnbuckle? So you can pick the top for one, the middle for one. That's really cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
I literally have information overload. I can't decide.
Yeah.
Twist
wow.
is overwhelmed.
I think I've made my decision on that one. And the middle is good. We're gonna do a little color scheme here, guys.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God.
There
this
it
is. Cool.
Is.
This okay. is real cool.
There oh, it is. And the ropes.
I like that we can do the ropes, dude.
Oh my God.
I really like that we can do the ropes. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
That's what we're doing. We're going actual rope.
I bought the ring, but I'm going to go back and just pick the standard and I'm going to start all over. I don't know what
else. He's already upset.
He's losing it. So, top with the rope.
I'm doing the lighting right now.
Apron. Right now I'm on the apron. I mean, the nice thing too, you can buy the preset one, right?
But, yeah.
Oh, cool.
Going in and changing it.
Oh, so cool.
What are you freaking out about?
The effects. You can have effects.
Yeah, so barricade getting changed. Oh, my God.
Oh, that one is crazy.
It's fight time.
What?
It's fight time. It's fight time.
I'm unlocking a dirt bike as a weapon.
Oh, my God.
What?
Yes.
That's fantastic.
Oh man, the people who are going to be in my crowd, guys, are all people. Construction workers.
Dang, okay, I'll switch it. I was going to go with the hard working.
You can do that.
Hard working. No, you got it.
You guys had that problem where you like changed a bunch of stuff and now you have to go back to adjust other stuff so it, you know, looks better.
Oh, good problems. Yeah, first world.
Yeah, again, great problems.
Oh, we're going with this because it reminds me of Michael Jackson, Rock With You. Music video.
I wanna. Great song. Great song. Whoa, fireworks!
Oh, yes. So number four is the best one by far. That's mine.
Is it the money?
Okay. Yeah, you take number four. You take 100%.
100% the money.
I'm gonna take the lightning.
That was my whole theme.
It was money.
Yeah. Well,
here, you take it. Take the money.
Oh my God! I'm still by the ring. I'm not even.
So.
Stage it. But you know what? I hit preview and something just showed itself to me. Weapons. So I'm staying with it. Perfect.
There's a lot. We'll there. There's a lot.
There is a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I'm still going to look through, but I'm at the name your battleground point.
Yeah. Name your battleground.
So let me see. Oh, I got it. I know what I'm going to name it.
I'm looking up at the lights right now. That's how far behind I am.
Boom. Named it.
I named mine too.
I named it. I know it's early, but I'm going to hit finish. I just want to make sure. I'm so scared music? I'm going to lose it.
Okay, do it. Can you guys speak quiet so I can listen to the music?
Of course, go. Yeah.
Oh,
there
whoa.
It is.
Man, got a lot of money.
Thank Did you guys pick a music yet?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're done, dude.
Yeah.
Well, but I can't hear the music when you guys talking.
We could hear it when you were talking.
Yeah.
You got to just leave it to fate.
Yeah.
That's what
Fade
I did.
Fade
That's what
up.
I did. I just picked one.
Save my battleground.
Whose battleground are we going to test out first?
I don't know.
Let's go Chugs.
Okay.
Wait, I'm not done yet.
How are you not done? I had to start over when I was halfway done and I still died.
I could have made two battlegrounds by now.
Are we running our characters or?
I'm running my character.
Okay. Then if you run your character, we should all run our characters.
Yeah.
Boom. Midnight. I want to make sure that, it is selected.
Custom. You can hit one of the bumpers and just go to custom.
Boom.
That's cool.
And boom.
Okay.
And boom. I'm ready.
All right, let's do it.
Are you guys ready to see this? Breeze, you ready to go, baby?
Ready.
I wish, you know what? But I wish we would see the entrances.
Maybe we will.
Yeah, however, you are going to see, and if it doesn't say the name of it, I'll say it once it appears. Welcome to Mount McMuffin, boys.
Oh, yes.
Here we go, baby.
Wow.
I've got to have an advantage. I mean, it's my... Oh, crap. Oh, what a speed. You just tackled me. Oh, my gosh.
Nice kick.
Big Tony is just...
Well, enough of this being down on the floor. Let's get back.
I don't know what the buttons are, so I can't
get away.
Reverse
from
it.
Get away from me. Oh, crap.
Woods,
no,
I don't know what the
button...
Oh, well, that didn't stop you from
Y-X-T,
ganging up on me last
Y-X-T,
game, did it?
Y-X-T.
Did it?
Exactly. True. Oh, crap. Get off me, Breeze Exotic. Come on. Okay.
Oh, from the top. From
the top turnbuckle. Oh, man. Breeze Exotic.
Oh, no.
Wrecking me right now.
I'm not even focused on you. Leave me alone.
Oh, well, I wish that would have happened for me.
I pressed the wrong button.
I wish y'all would have left me alone.
Yeah, what a counter, baby.
I wish y'all would have left
counter.
Me alone.
What a counter. Pin him. Oh, wow.
No count?
Where you going, Breeze Exotic? I'll get you.
What's going on here,
come here, dude.
Hey, what's he doing?
Come here, dude. Oh, yeah.
It's icy out here.
Fell over, dude. Yeah, it's part of Mount McMuffin. What a crossbody.
It's over.
Crap. It was unfortunate that I button mashed. I screwed myself, actually.
Dang it,
gotcha.
I pressed the wrong one.
Oh, that Rana is so sick. Wait, guys, Mr. OP.
Oh, Swiss is fired up.
Big Tony, he's on fire.
Hey, wonder what's under that ring.
Eat a chair, dude. Oh,
hit him.
Oh, double team. There's double team before. What is this? Come on, get up.
Swing
it
at me.
Wow. I wasn't swinging at you at all.
There it is. Oh, crap.
Talk about hang time.
Okay, I got it. Look at guys. Creed is just in there.
Whoa.
Look at that special, dude.
I got knocked out of the
air. Ground
what?
And pound, baby.
Oh my god.
Ground and pound, baby.
How?
Oh my gosh.
The first thing I've done.
Oh, I love that. I love the F5 move. Oh my god, with the uppercut in the air.
Nope.
That's so sick.
In trouble.
Get up, Chugs.
Nope.
There we Oh, what a counter.
Nope.
Reversal.
Get off
a counter.
What?
Come on, get up.
Nope,
get
now
up,
Breeze
get
is
up.
Getting his health back.
No more
and look,
suplexes.
If you guys use the D-pad, you can hit your power up.
I can't believe it.
Yes.
You've been
so let's
blocked.
No, right as I got powered up, big suplex down. I'm getting in the ring. I'm staying out of this action.
Oh, wow.
Oh, come on. Come fight me in the ring. Come fight me in the ring with my fire fist. Come on. Who wants some?
Yeah.
Dang.
Let's go. Let's get this thing going. Come on.
Oh, crap.
Incoming beauty. Whoa.
No.
Nice.
I gotta look at, Big Tony. Get up, Chugs. Get up, Chugs. No, no. Come on. Come on, Chugs. What are you doing?
Getting low.
There we go. Yeah!
Okay, you are getting a little low. Look at that submission
out
there.
You can't tap out on the floor.
Nope. You can't. You can't. What I'm gonna do...
I don't know the buttons!
Yeah, what's this, baby? This is a move. Oh. Oh, look at this corner attack.
God.
Oh, countered me. Countered
me. Oh, no.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, that was sick. Okay, that was sick. No, kick out. Kick out. Guys. 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 Oh!
Yes!
No. I lost in my own battle.
That's bad.
Dance on him.
That's rough.
Dance on him.
That's rough. Man. Kang.
I don't like
Kang.
I don't like the Kang one.
Yeah.
Because he's a ringer. He played the game before. He's the only one that has.
In Mount McMuffin.
Of course.
Of all places.
Mount McMuffin.
No, what happened is
y'all Mount McMuffin.
Of course he was. Y'all just didn't gang up on me.
He's the only one that played. You won the last game too.
I did not.
Wow. No, I won the last game. Yeah.
Y'all beat the hell out of me mercilessly the last game.
All right. Who's the next arena?
You got it, Swiss.
Yeah.
All right.
So what would you guys rate that battleground out
of
10?
It's a great battleground.
That was a great
battleground. I thought it was a good battleground.
Incredible battleground.
I thought it was a good battleground.
Let's do, so you can run an exhibition again if you'd like to, or run like a tag match or a steel cage. Oh, you went ladies. Oh,
we could do this.
You went ladies.
This is perfect.
All right, let's go.
We're the ladies this time.
Let's go. I'm going Naomi. There we go.
I'm going no chance.
No, I'm going Becky Lynch. I'm going to men.
I see why.
I'm going Bailey.
But
I see why.
Okay. I'll pick Claudio. Somebody else. I'll pick somebody else then. Just because.
Claudio, you have to press Y to pick your arena.
Yeah. I go Natalia then.
Hit Y.
There we go. Yeah.
Hit Y.
What happens when he hits Y?
He gets to
he
pick
to
his
pick,
arena.
He has to pick his arena.
Yes.
There we go.
Here we go.
All right,
getting it. All right. Playing in three.
Playing in three. T.
Let's do this. All right.
Fire and ice.
One. Yeah, here it is. Look at that flame. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was so far. Not again. Not again. Ah,
Jesus.
You see that?
No. Stop.
Okay.
Oh, thank God.
Oh god. Oh god.
Yeah,
oh no,
baby.
No.
Yeah, baby. There you go. Oh my gosh, that's so cool.
Oh my god.
Quit. Stop kicking me. Stop kicking me.
Kick you. Oh, wow. Flame kick. Oh no. Nice counter.
Oh,
counter.
What?
Wait. No, that drop kick. That drop kick.
Jeez.
No
bad things can happen up there.
That drop kick. Oh god. Just shoved me over.
I don't even know how to get up there.
Oh, get away from me.
Bumper.
Get away from me. Get away from me. Okay, good. Nice.
Off the floor.
Good moves.
Back up
good
on
moves.
The apron. Now in the ring.
Oh, no. I blew it. Oh, man. Submission. Okay. Got the ropes.
Oh, finish.
Oh, no. Oh! No. No, not the finish.
Not
okay,
today,
good save.
Son.
Good save. Good
not
save.
Today.
Oh god.
Nice, baby. There it is. Bah!
Wow.
That's my favorite move in the game.
Uh-huh.
Oh, go. No. Except for this. Yes.
Wait,
oh,
what?
Crap. There we go.
Oh,
yeah,
god.
Baby.
On.
One more time, come baby.
On.
One more time.
Boom!
There we go.
I'm sick of it.
Can we get a? Yeah, we can.
Rope break. Rope break. Come on.
Oh, okay. One count.
No, get power me.
Woo!
No, you.
Goes for the cover.
Yeah. Oh no! Crap. See,
uh-oh.
It,
uh-oh.
The game actually. The cool thing is. Oh my God, the DDT.
That was incredible. Go up top,
what
baby girl.
What I'm learning too is it kind of punishes you for button mashing,
it does.
Which I like. Yeah, I like that.
Wow. Oh, oh my God.
Oh, oh come on.
That's insane.
Even ready.
Oh my.
Hey.
Nope.
No. No, get out of here with that. Get out of here. Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. Get up. Why is everyone on the top? No. Not finishers on me.
What is that?
Oh! A DDT nice. Is the coolest move I've ever seen.
I'm trying to. Oh, nope. Get out of here.
Wow.
No belly to belly on me.
What's gonna happen? What? That's incredible.
Nope.
Not today.
No.
Not today.
No. Switch.
You know
switch.
What I'm thinking? I'm out of here.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Recovery. Hey, where are you guys going? Where are you guys going?
Get weapons.
Oh, yes. Wrong button. Yes. There it is. Bah, bah. Oh, like, oh.
Oh, my God.
No. Kick out.
Kick out.
Ah, you're so lucky.
I wouldn't have made it.
Nice.
Wouldn't have made it. You just saved the match. Oh, did not count.
What's under that ring? Oh, boy.
Get up. Get up, Stephanie.
Come on. No. Help me.
I need something. I need some help. I need some.
Where's
she going? There we go.
There's no weapons in my arena, just so you know.
Really?
Oh no.
He loves the wrestling. He loves wrestling.
Pure wrestler. Get him. Up. Punch him.
Stop.
Oh, not me.
All right. No more games. Oh my. That drop kick is lethal. Lethal.
I don't know those buttons.
Get up.
Did you see that?
Uh-oh.
Help me.
There we go. Right, Saved.
Oh, God.
There we go. And boop. Boop.
Oh, God.
Oh! Belly to belly with the... What? With the Get up. Oh, I'm knocked out.
Break this up, Swiss.
I'm knocked out.
No!
Oh, thank God. Oh, that would have been bad.
Oh, God. Crap. Oh, Saito.
What? Boom.
Whoa. Oh, the ring broke.
What happened?
What is the ring broke. Happening?
That is awesome. Stop him. Guys.
Stop him.
No!
Oh, my God.
Stop him.
This should be good.
The ring broke.
That was awesome.
I didn't build my arena to specifications.
If you're strong enough, you can pick up the ring post.
Oh my God.
That was wicked.
I can't do it. No.
Leave me. Let me pick up the ring post.
Breeze.
Yes.
Breeze.
Yes.
Breeze.
Oh, a counter. A counter. Oh no. Oh no.
Son of a.
It wouldn't let me hit you. It wouldn't let me hit him. Dang it.
Wow.
Take that one.
What an epic battle, dude.
Woo!
Oh my God.
God.
We broke the ring, guys.
We broke the ring.
That was awesome.
Breeze, I'm excited. What's the, you'll tell us when we get in it. But we won't actually fight each other.
So
but I gotta see this.
I feel like Mount McMuffin.
Yeah.
Is very close in proximity.
Really?
To mine. Yeah. This one's called Arena Cash Mun.
Arena Cash Mun.
Oh,
whoa.
Yeah. Very
there
similar.
Is some similarities.
Very a lot similar. Of similarities.
Okay, that's cool. I like it.
That,
looking around.
That is cool. Right,
you know what? I feel like we all use certain things.
We do.
We have a different ring, but we all have similar. I like this one.
There's a reason why
I like
the
this
party
one too.
Is the way it is.
Yes.
Exactly. We both had the same idea.
Yes.
But there's some big differences as well.
We got chairs
like the
here.
Stage set up
pull
as well.
Pull out the dirt bike. See if you can pull out a dirt bike.
Yeah,
I
want to
see if
for.
I can get a dirt bike out. Let me see if I can find it. Oh, that's a chair.
Oh, that's the guitar.
I got a guitar. Look at, I'm playing the guitar.
Nice.
I'm playing the guitar.
Nope.
So Chuck, trying to when you go towards the ring, it'll. I think.
Oh, it popped up, but then it disappeared. So I think it's because he grabbed.
Oh, okay.
Here we go.
Yeah, maybe you can
here
only have a certain amount.
Maybe.
I see the
guitar. I got the guitar. Oh, look at Chugs right now. Walking around with a guitar.
Claudio just beating everybody up who has weapons.
No.
Look at this.
No.
Not anymore.
Look at Chuck. I'm just going to beat Chugs here walking around with this guitar.
Oh.
It looks like he's playing it.
He's got a hammer. He's got the hammer.
I got the hammer.
He's got a bicycle.
Oh, God.
You're trying to get the bicycle.
because it don't mean a thing if you don't use it.
Hey, Chugs, well, you want to guitar duel me?
Yes, I would love to guitar duel you.
Good.
Okay. Oh, here it is.
Here it is.
Mm-hmm.
And I picked a
I'm so excited.
I picked a special kind of match.
Oh.
And if they want to see it get finished, they got to come back, see if we do it. Because we can't finish it right now.
Oh. What?
Mm-hmm.
That's all the time we have. Thank you for watching.
Whoa!
Oh, in a cage.
Whoa!
In a cage. This. Welcome to 2K Battleground.
Look at this
underground.
Yeah. Look at the crystals up there. It's money.
So it's money. So you see the money on the side of the screen?
Yeah.
In order to climb out of the cage, you have to collect enough money to fill that gauge.
Nice.
So you can't climb out until that's full. But there's little things about the cage that you'll probably see in a second. And so you guys want to stop Ray from getting the money.
But I'll take it.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
I'll do it.
What's going to happen is...
Oh, what? What was that?
Why'd you get electrocuted?
Because that happens on the cage. It's a timing thing.
Oh, my God.
So like you hit the left bumper to climb the cage. And when you walk up to it, here, come up for Dolph. Come up over here. And then you hold the left bumper to collect the money, right?
Yep.
Then see your gauge fills up. And then once you have enough money, then you can climb out. And only one person needs to climb out.
That's a really cool concept.
Yeah.
That's cool. And then if you're up there too long, like I
you'll get electrocuted.
Get electrocuted. That's amazing.
Sit! Oh, God. E. Oh, no. Okay. Wow.
Irish whip hard into
the no.
Oh, my God. Oh, there it is. Right there's the electrocuting cage.
It's madness.
Uh-oh.
But if you want to play one of these cages, oh no.
Yes.
Oh, get him away from me. So lots of the mini games are the triggers, the right and left trigger. So try to grab me again. So now click the triggers right and left. So you won. So now you'll pull me off. See that?
Oh.
So that's how like the submissions work. That's how this cage stuff works. Got it. Dope.
That's whoa.
Cool. See?
Very,
easy.
Very cool. I like the arena too.
Yeah, all right. Respect for the arena.
Oh, appreciate it. It's that underground vibe, that kumite, you know?
I dig it.
But with that, that'll be the last part. If you guys want to see some matches played out in this, you're going to have to...
Oh, there's sprinklers!
You're going to have to come back.
Mm-hmm. Well, I had a blast. I mean, aside from... I know the last episode we did, we created our own characters, and there were a ton of options there. But then to go into, like, the battleground or arena creator... That showed even more examples of cool stuff you can do. I'm a big, like, in video games, I love customization and being able to do a bunch of different things creatively. And this game gives you a ton of choices. So it was a blast. And it's really, again, like arcade style pro wrestling video games are my favorite. This one was a blast. Really, really fun.
Breeze?
Yeah, so I'm kind of the same where I like the options. I like the options of being able to customize everything and like all sit there and almost like, you know, spend hours just customizing people and arenas and stuff like that. So the fact that there's a ton of options makes it very easy to, you know, make your own battleground, make your own creative person and a million different options. Like we created a bunch of people, all four, you know, very different people. And then we started realizing that you can unlock more people to even unlock more options. So that type of thing is cool to me. And the gameplay is fun, especially if you got like the, you know, the party all together. If you got, you know, four people, you're going to have a blast playing this.
There's so many options, especially if you, you know, go and buy the extra stuff that you can just, there's endless possibilities. And the cool part is it's so much fun, the arcade feeling in your own arena and the surprises that can happen, like the ring just collapsing. And unfortunately for me, it's more than just button mashing because I was like, I'll just mash buttons and I just got my, you know.
Yeah.
I literally got my handed to me. So I feel like, you know, you have to get your timing right and everything, so which makes it a lot of fun. So there's a lot of more depth to it than you first think when you just maybe look at it. But it's like, it's awesome, and I want to play more and get some revenge.
Yeah, I agree. This is what happens when Swiss plays a game that he knows we're going to play again. He turns into, he's like the most studious person with video games I've ever met.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's a bit much.
It's not at all.
Not at all. So the bottom line is the game is fun to play. And at its core, like, that's all, honestly, for me, that's all I really care about. Like, is it fun? Do I have fun with my friends playing it? Yes and yes. So yeah, that's a thumbs up from us. It's a good time.
Double thumbs up.
Ooh, double.
Double thumbs up. You get two.
That's
a double thumbs up.
Thumbs up from DePardi.
Eight. That is. I agree. I mean,
that's a full stamp.
Yeah. I definitely. I think full stamp from DePardi.
Yeah. Full stamp.
Full DePardi stamp of approval.
Full DePardi stamp.
Thank you guys for watching this, and I hope that you guys have as much fun with this game as we just did. Like, and honestly, as far as like we played some matches, but we're just having fun making stuff.
Well, so like here's the thing: we literally only played a few matches, but we just had so much fun making stuff, talking to each other about it, showing each other. Like, we haven't even played yet, which I'm happy
because
I'm gonna lose, but still.
WWE 2K Battlegrounds, check it out. It's a good time. It's a good time, and it's a wrestling game. Come on, you know you like wrestling games. How long have you been waiting for arcade type wrestling game? And now,
It's here for you.
All right, thanks for watching, y'all. Keep it tight.